did you know? Now, I'm ready to commit.
I think, it's not really planned. It just happens, di ba? Tapos nung nakita ko siya, sabi ko, which is weird because I don't do that. I don't approach a certain girl. Sa fashion show, sa isang event. Mas parang lumapit lang ako na sabi ko pa.
Ikaw talaga lumapit?
Yeah, which I don't do.
Ay, oh my God! At tapos?
Ganyan nga, sabi sa akin ng kapatid ko nung ano, Kuya, you got game pala. Sabi ng kapatid ko sa akin, yung mas bata.
You got game! Cute yun ah! Bakit? Dahil first time, ikaw lumapit talaga?
Oo, kasi sabi ko nga.
Paano ka lumapit?
Thinking out loud ako, sabi ko, okay to, cute nito. Tapos sabi ko, hi, I'm ganito, ganyan. Can I have your... Hindi pa naman, can I have your Instagram account?
Ah! See, I told you! Instagram is a new way to get to know each other.
So yun. So, tapos from there, parang ang everything so fluid. Tapos, yun.
Parang nag-work out lahat.
Yeah, tapos parang she's so understanding. Kapag ano, well, syempre, hindi mo maiwasan, silosa, ganyan. Pero alam mo yung naaayos nyo, meron kayong, kunyari ako, meron akong dinaintindihan sa kanya, ipapi-explain niya sa akin.
Maroon siya minated.
Oo.
Ay, thank God.
Fluent. Thank God talaga.
Kasi, it's important yun.
Yeah, oo naman.
Kasi na in a relationship with a foreigner, and minsan daw it's so hard because you're not laughing at the same things.
Yes.
So sometimes it's so important, di ba, na matatawa kayo ng sabay. So okay ito. Oh, and then, hiningi mo yung Instagram. Doon nag-start?
Meron kaming common friend. Hiningi ko yung number niya.
Doon sa common friend?
Doon sa common friend.
Gano'ng katagal mo na siyang pinafollow sa Instagram nung hiningi mo yung number sa common friend?
First time ko siya ma-meet doon. First time ko siya makilala. Tapos, dire-diretso, sabi ko, yung unang text ko, I hope it doesn't sound creepy, pero I'm like this.
I'm like what?
I'm Enchong, ako yung nag-approach sa'yo kanina, gano'n.
You mean that same night? Nag-text na na?
I mean, ako yung nag-approach sa'yo yes, last night, gano'n.
So the next day?
The next day.
Oh, interested talaga. Nag-umuha ng paraan. Tapos, nag-reply?
Oo.
Gano'n kabilis?
Agad-agad. Tapos, parang...
Okay, wait. Did that make you feel na interested siya? Kasi she replied
yes.
Right away.
Yes.
So, okay, sa mga girls dyan, ha, hindi nakabawas sa pagtingin mo. Parang lalo ka na-excite.
Ooh.
O yun na. Kasi minsan yung iba, maghintay pa 3 hours. Wait, sandali. Minsan wag ha, dahil baka malay mo pumunta sa area na wala ng 3G. Or pumunta sa area na, hello, may mga area na walang signal. Ang dami kaya, na-depressed kami ni Kim, na nagsushoot kami, may mga area, no signal talaga. Hindi mo na alam ang gagawin mo, naiiyak ka na. Diba? So, ganun. So, eto, take it from Enchong. Kung mag-text na, reply na. Siguro naman mga 5 to 10 minutes.
Yeah, I know.
Think of what you're gonna text, kasi the first text matters. Kasi baka naman kung ano yung nireply mo, mali-maling spelling. Turn off.
Oh. Tsaka yung mga bata din ngayon, parang they want instant, everything instant, everything so fast.
Gratification.
So dapat, hindi ka tulad nung, sa atin, natuto tayo maghintay kahit pa paano.
Sandali, tanong, gano'ng katagal yung dating bago naging kayo?
A month.
Really? So from that night na nagkakilala kayo,
the
time you followed her, 1 month.
From the fashion show? Oh, you knew?
Yes, I knew.
No, kasi, di ba, that's a leap of faith.
Okay.
And that's really a commitment.
And
I mean,
nakakatawa dito, nung event na yun, event kasi ni Tito Kerin, sabi ni Tito, I have an event, if you wanna come, you can. Sabi ko, sige Tito, I'm shooting right now, pero if I finish early, okay.
Daan
but
ako.
If not, next time na lang, ganyan. Pinakap nila yung shooting na maaga, tapos sabi ko, okay, I'll go.
Pati langit nag-cooperate.
So, yeah. So, which is sabi ko, nung looking back, sabi ko, parang it's really meant.